Hola y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by Pat McGrath and it's called Femme Bot. I am back with a new judging new fashion slash makeup video where we talk about all the new fashion drops, arrivals, releases, and whether we're gonna buy it, we're not gonna buy it, do we care for it, should we never have seen it, judging new fashions, and sometimes I might throw in a little bit of makeup. Let's get into it, bitches. I have a few friends here on YouTube, and the other day I was watching, who the hell was I watching? I was watching somebody's Shein haul. I think it was Kezia. I will link her channel down below, but she does a lot of makeup and then she does fashion hauls. And I was like, note to self, check Shein to see what they have. And look what I found. Brand new, just dropped. Look at these earrings. Isn't these earrings super adorable for the summer? I mean, I can't even see myself wearing this to the beach because it has that raffia type of aesthetic going on. I think it's so adorable. And this is only $4 freaking dollars. It makes such an impact. Great. Oh my God, I'm actually thinking I'm getting it. I might get it. Okay, I was checking on Misguided. Look at this. Look at this set right here by Misguided. I don't have any gingham in my collection. This is super cute. This is so fun and flirty. And it's not like the edge that I like, to be honest with you. But I don't know. Something about this is kind of interesting. I find it to be so effortless and fun and youthful. And it's super affordable. Like the shorts are $17. And the top is $19. But it's not calling me enough for me to want to purchase it. Good, because I don't need to do any more shopping. Oh my God, the other day I went to Target. When I went there, they had these newly dropped dresses for the spring and summer Target, and I never really like anything in Target as far as fashion, but look at this. Look at this, oh my God. Isn't this freaking fun? It's like an explosion of color. Like I was on vacation and I wanted to wear the brightest freaking dress ever, but still stylish and flirty and fun and beautiful. Perfect. This is actually pricey for Target, $55. I didn't know they go up that high. They have these new brands that just dropped at Target, and they have a collection of dresses. This one is by Christopher John Rogers. This is so beautiful. I would totally rock this. I'm gonna pass on it because I don't need dresses right now. I have dresses from before. I don't go out enough to justify buying dresses like this, but hopefully in the future if I get to go out more, but I'm gonna pass on it. Good. Good, Daisy. You're doing good. Zara's just dropped their new makeup line. I love makeup! I don't know why I scream. Oh my God, I'm obsessed. I love lipsticks. I don't know if you didn't know that, but if you don't know that, hello, I'm addicted to lipsticks and makeup in general, but like eyeshadows, but really lipsticks. They dropped new makeup. I might be getting these lipsticks. Do I need more lipsticks? No. Do I want more lipsticks? Yeah, it makes me happy. And look at the colors that they have. My favorite type of formula is matte, not liquid mattes because they're beyond drying, but like regular bullet type of mattes because I find them to be so flattering and beautiful. And I feel like they just flatter my lips great. I also love lip glosses and things like that, but my favorite is actually matte. The matte formulas are going for $15.90. That feels a little high, right? I'm gonna start off with one because I don't know if I'm gonna really like their matte formula, but wow, look at all the colors that they have. And I'm gonna end up getting one because it's just so exciting and I love lipstick. They're also coming out with eyeshadow duos, which I'm not really interested in because I don't really care about duos. I prefer more curated type of eyeshadow palette. Look at the nail polishes, it looks so stunning. Look at the freaking colors. I will get a couple of them if the formula suffices and is up to par. I will start with one, and then if I really like it, then I might expand here and there. They also have liquid foils eyeshadows, which I don't really care for. I don't really buy those too much. So for me, it's not a big deal. They're also coming out with this six pan eyeshadow palette, which is also refillable. It's going for $25.90. The colors are beautiful. They're neutral, everyday. I have them. I don't need it. It's nothing spectacular. That green color is calling me. It looks gorgeous, but overall, I find it kind of like a snooze fest. Definitely gonna be a pass for me. They have blush palettes. The blush palettes look mediocre to me. They don't stand out. I'm gonna pass on that. They're going for $25.90. They have 9 different colors on their bronzers, and they're also refillable, and they're going for $19.90. This is gonna be a hard pass for me. Look at these shoes. They're super cute. Oh my god, like, I'm telling myself no, I don't fucking need it, because I don't need it, but they're adorable. They're giving me Attico vibes, you know, like those shoes that are very popular with Attico that I wish I could get my hands on, but they're so expensive. And right now it makes no sense for me to be buying heels, because again, it's like, where are we going? I won't use them enough. I won't utilize them enough, but they're so cute. The heel slingbacks, and I see them in 2 colors. I see them in like a lavender color, and then I see them in this lime green color. I don't have any shoes in my collection in either of these colors, so they will both be treasured and admired if I was to get. They're going for $59.90. The price point is perfect. But I don't need it. I don't need it. Like I said, it's like, what am I going to do with heels? But I'm feeling that pull. You see, that's what I look for. I'm feeling that pull. That's telling me you want it, Daisy. But then it's like, I digress. I don't need it. I don't want it. What do you guys think, though? Should I get it? Do you guys want to see it? Do you want to see a review on it in case you're interested in it? I don't know. Next, these pearl trimmed sandals. Okay, they're intriguing. I love the fact that they have the pearls. It's exactly what makes this shoe more compelling. I love that it's a slide in. It's super sexy. But I'm not loving the plastic part, like that plasticky part in the front, like I can see it. I like the idea of the pearls, but something about this is not calling me. It's not calling me, and I'm not freaking complaining, because I do not want to want them. I don't need it. With Everlast, I don't know why I saw this. Look at this Everlast bomber jacket. Super dope. I think it's beautiful. It has that streetwear aesthetic. It's sporty, but like stylish sporty. Ay, ay, ay. This is hot. This is hot. It's sexy. It's badass. It costs $129. And as much as I love it, and I would actually sport this, I love the color. It's like that khaki color. Right now, we're transitioning to spring and summer. There's no need for me to buy a jacket. I would so buy it, but right now, it pains me to say, it's gonna be a hard pass. What are some new fashion / makeup releases that you wanna get your hands on? Drop me your comments down below.